everybody. I'm Emily. So first, I want God to be nice to me. I'm gonna need so many presents everywhere. And I mean, give me a present on everywhere, all around my backyard. So I'm gonna water my plants. So that's a good thing for your plants if they're thirsty. Like we always get thirsty, and we need water. So plants need water to grow. Really big, extra big. So if you do not, then they will not grow. Follow me. We have to get more water for the plants. Oh yeah. This is my backyard. So that's the laundry center, and that's the gymnastics school. This is where I plant stuff. I mean, and that tiny little place is where I do exercise. Okay. And that's the park, and that's the park, and that's the park, and then that's where I play hopscotch, really far away, and that's the swimming pool. That's where we can swim. But it's closed right now because of the coronavirus. So I'm gonna plant some, and that's the grilling place where we can have a camping site. And that's the birds tweeting it everywhere because I have a secret, a little bit secret. I'm the leader of the singing girls. Don't tell anybody, not your mom or not your dad either. But
I'm going to go to my backyard to play. But I want to also show you my backyard.
I was talking about yesterday.
So
it's closed. Did you get it yesterday or you didn't? Tell me in the comments. So I'm gonna show you my planting place. It's like